Hi guys, so it's Cali Girl, and today I'm going to be showing you, as you can see by the title, I'm going to be stewing all of my stuffed animals. So let's get started. Okay, so the first one I'm going to start with, kind of already met him, is a Peaky. I don't know his name though. I think I'm gonna name him Slingshot because he has the little thingies right here on each paw. And then it stretches and then he's a little slingshot. And whenever he flies, his eyes get bigger and he makes that sound you just heard. So I got him at a little arcade. So yeah. My next animal is this little, I don't know. Oh, flamingo. It's kind of cool. It's really cute. I got it from Girl Scouts. So, yeah. It doesn't have a name yet, so it's mine. So. And then I got this little fuzzy wuzzy wolf. Shake a booty. From Girl Scouts, too. This next one I'm going to show you is also from Girl Scouts, so I like this one. This little dog, I named him Golden because he's like a cute little golden retriever. He has this little bandana. So cute. And yeah, it's just laying down. So cute. It's so fuzzy too. This one is not from Girl Scouts, but it's from Valentine's Day. And yeah. It's this little bulldog. It has a little heart. My mom got it for me for Valentine's Day. And this is my favorite kind of dog, so chia. Can you guess what next? That animal I'm doing next? His name is Puffball. He's like a belly masher or mushable pot bellies. So yeah, they're like little squishy animals and it's just a monkey, so I call him Fatty. So that's that one. And I got this one, also from Valentine's Day. He was holding a little mug that said wild. It was really cute. He's holding a little rose. And yeah, a little cheetah. They're cute. Yeah, there's that one. The next one, well, kind of two, yeah, two, is this little pink little dog. And she has a husband, or a boyfriend, whatever. They're like the same exact thing. So I got this one for class field trip. We went bowling, and they have that little machine there. And I got it, holla. And then I went somewhere else, and I got this one. Oh yeah, the pizza thingy, like one of those pizza places. Yeah, it's just an orange little dog. So they're a happy couple. My next one is this one. It just says home sweet home and then you just push that little. It's weird. It's a cuddle up there? No, it's not. It's happy nappers. So it's just a little zipper. And the dog comes out. I just don't want to take him out. It's so hard to zip back in. This is home sweet home. It's those doghouse. So yeah, just a minute. I'm sorry. So there's that. My next one. Yes, it's one of my favorites. It's just a little Mickey Mouse. Got him from Disneyland. His nose is so big. I won him at one of the street walk, the boardwalk. Yeah, at the fishing game. He's really cute. I like him. My next two, kind of one, I don't know. These two. My daddy got me this when he was in the army. He was in the military, and it was just crazy. He brought me this to the hospital when I was born. It has little stars on it. It's really cute. So yeah, a little bow tie. My dad got that for me. This one is just a little bear and it says U.S. Army, Army Strong, and his shirt is really dirty. I've had him for a while. My daddy also got me this from Iraq. So yeah, I don't know if you guys can rewatch this video and count how many animals I have. I don't know. But yeah, these are all my stuffed animals. Duh! Stuffed animals.